What is up, guys? This is Frostbite, and I'm, as you can see, I am playing another episode of GTA. And maybe I should make this a tradition of my series, is to change my clothes every new video. Right? That'd be really cool. Add some, like, you know, some variation to the gameplay. And why am I uploading more of GTA all of a sudden? It's because I really want to get on with the series, and I really want to start, you know, playing GTA more and more, because I'm kind of tired of, you know, I'm not playing COD anymore. So the only games for me to play basically are Counter-Strike, Global Offense, and this. So I really want to get going with this series, and I really want to play, get out the car, son. Get out the motorcycle. Get the frick out. Alright, great. So I can take it. This is the best way to take a motorcycle. But anyway, yeah, just really want to get on with this series and really want to play an RPG game. And I think for this mission, I should go to... why? Who's that? Yusuf, whoever that is, and see what he has got to do for me. What? Yeah, you're fucking gay. Get out. Driving on the pedestrian. That's my job. Just heading to my friend Yusuf here, who just called me. Yeah, I think he called me after that last mission, and he said he wanted some help or some crap like that, so it's gonna please him. By the way, I'm really excited for GTA 5. I think it's gonna be a great game. I saw some great graphics, some tennis, a screenshot of a tennis court, which is really interesting. We might be able to play tennis like as a mini game or something. But I think we can even fly planes in that game, and yeah, looks really promising. So I reach my destination. You know what? I'll just get off. Screw this. Oh, look at that. Sexy time. Hello? I like the sound of that, though.
Hello?
Hey man, hey nigga, what's up, so glad you could make it, man. Seriously, fucking A, yo, for real, man. Yep.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs, hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey man, you wanna join in?
No, I'm cool, man.
Cool. Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Oh, wow, good for you, man. Good for you. Listen, so what do you want?
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments. Serious shit. But I tell you, oh man. Oh, I love this song. You know this song? Oh, yeah. We get A-Rap money. Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, daddy-o.
Wow, great, man. That's great.
Wait. I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real thing.
Sure, bro, sure.
So what do you say? You gonna help me out? Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man, what do you need?
I need to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for him, you know? And I found it. It's a military issue. Beautiful machine, sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat. And that will shut him up. You know, show him I've got good connections, you know, and pay him the respect he deserves.
Is that porn playing up there, bro?
No, man. That's real women. Trust me. And I ain't paying shit.
Okay, so you want me to get you a helicopter, and that'll make your dad happy. You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony that we work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuktu, fucking two, anywhere you want. You know what this means? You and I, we are brothers, we're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. Now I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer! Ow! Wallahi!
So basically we have this really maniac, control freak, rich guy. He probably has ADHD. And yeah, now we're gonna find his father and get him a helicopter, because if that's what his dad wants, you get it. And yeah, he's gonna have some sexy time while I get him, while I do errands for him and his dad. Great commission. Oh yeah, since the last mission, or the last mission, I've been, well, my driving skills in GTA have grown a lot, mostly because of the fact that I know when to stop, when to slow down instead of just, you know, driving at full speed and crashing into all everything. Yeah, see, you know when to slow down in corners, kind of. Still working on it. Oh, yeah, still working on it. Where is this place anyway? He spoke of the marina, so that's probably pretty far away. I love this graphics. I love my new... Oh, we're here. Love my new computer. Okay. Oh, it's over there. Probably get back on my... Where the fuck is it? Okay. And how do I get there? Oh, there's a boat. Okay, cool. Everything's planned out for me. Don't fall in the water. Oh my... Okay. Come on, man. You're better than this. Get on, get on. Alright. Smuggler. So I presume that's the yacht that I'm looking for right in front of me. Is it? It isn't. Interesting. Where are the... Okay, I'm gonna turn. Where is it? That's freaking far away, bro. That's gonna take a while to reach. Man. Meanwhile, we can, you know, enjoy the beauty of the Statue of Liberty at night. That's really nice. By the way, I have been to the real New York City, which is basically what this game is based off of, and, the Statue of Liberty is so beautiful. Where the frick? Oh, that's a patrol boat. See? Hold caps lock. So basically... This boat is pretty loud. It's a fast boat, but it's pretty freaking loud. Don't crash! Could you not have crashed, you son of a bitch? Alright, alright. Slowly. Slowly. And then... Ugh. I hate swimming. It's so freaking slow. Alright. Alright, the helicopter's up there.
We call this little baby... She will pick the bones of your enemies clean.
The buzzard. Heard that. Oh, okay. I was wondering how I'd get up there. I was gonna say, where? How do I get up there? But apparently... Okay. How does he not see me? How is he not? How did he not see me get into his new helicopter? You stupid idiot! You deserve getting your helicopter stolen. You deserve it. This thing is pretty fast. This thing is pretty fast. Can we get higher? Can we get higher, please?
Hey, I got it.
Don't want to crash in this mission. Whoa. Are you kidding me? Dude, I just went all the way into the city and told me to get back out there. Press left shift to fire the miniguns. Oh, that's sweet. That did some sweetness right there. Oh my goodness. I gotta lower myself a bit. Boom! Take that, bitch! Take that, mother. Wait, I'm gonna turn around. Uh-oh. I hate it when it's out of control. Okay, calm down. That's the bad thing about driving helicopters. You never freaking control them. Come on, come on. That was epic. That was like a Michael Bay movie. Oh, I'm too near the water. I'm too near the fuck. Come on. Get up. Gain some attitude. Holy shiz. Am I done? Dude, it's in flames, bro. It's done for. That's how you do it! Oh, backflip. Michael Bay. Something from Pearl Harbor. Yeah, jump ship. Oh, it's Titanic. So reminds me of Titanic. Let's play some sad music. Cue the Titanic sad music. Arms dealers. Wow, they deal arms too. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay.
You think you got it away?
Are you kidding me? Are you? I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Are you? Oh my goodness! Are you fucking kidding me? Wow.
Luis, my man.
Hey Yusuf, the chopper took a little damage. You ain't gonna be able to give it to your dad.
This is a shame. At least Papa cannot be disappointed about the gift he knows nothing about.
See you later, bro.
Did I finish the mission? Did I finish the mission? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I just... Alright, I'm confused. Die, pigeon. Oh, 49 seagulls left in Liberty City. Alright. So I guess that was it? I'm not sure. I don't know if I failed the mission or not. I guess that's like a mission where... you can fill it, or you can just, you know, just like a option where you can fail it or something like that. Now I'm just gonna get a car. Oh, sorry, man. So sad. So I don't know, actually. I'm so confused. Because normally, if you screw something up, you fail the mission. But since, all right, fuck this. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my safe house. I'm gonna save, and then I'm going to, well, I'm gonna stop recording, and then I'm gonna go back to Yusuf's house and see if I have to do the mission again, because, you know, see if I failed and I have to do it again, or if, you know, it's okay to fail the mission and I head on to the next mission, but, that's good. And then I'll just, you know, stop the game because I want to record on the next mission too. So yeah, basically that's that. I'm gonna bloop waypoint. Times Square. Wait, isn't my house over there? Alright, you know what? Oh, okay, screw this. Armando. Sorry, bro.
You're always pulling on the busiest. Can we do this another time?
I should have figured you had high class parties to attend.
Sorry. Last time, because I don't want to hang out with Armando, even though, you know, get a bad rating for him. But I don't want to hang out with people, because last time, well, I was playing alone, not recording, The Lost and Damned. And, some guy in my bike club told me to hang out with him in the club, and that was pretty pointless. Like, we were like playing pool, and I don't like it's a pretty boring game, and you know, I didn't like that, so I have a bad impression with hangouts. Oh yeah, last thing before I get to the house. Last thing. Alright, I know I haven't done this for a few videos now, but just want to get this sub of the week thing going. This week's sub of the week is going to be Mega Man something, Mega Man 21 or something. Sorry, I even forgot your username, but it's Mega Man, okay? And he's someone I know on Steam, and he's a really, really good subscriber because he always comments on my videos, and he's always one of the first to watch them. And yeah, if you hear me talking this, I think he's going to have his exam soon, some kind of exam. And if you guys would really kindly comment below and, you know, wish him good luck. So if you guys do that, that'd be awesome. And I'm just gonna sleep here and see you guys later. Please like this video, because I don't want to ask for likes, but it would be awesome. And if you're new here, subscribe, and peace out.